Hello and welcome back, everyone. We will be continuing our adventure in HumanitZ. So, we reached the radio tower, and what initially I thought was a safe zone, it might still be a safe zone, I don't know, turned out to be full of zombies. So, in the last video, we did kill a bunch of them, and we went back to the car. We had to eat and drink, because our guy was getting, I'll take that. Our guy was getting hungry, thirsty. We also restored some of our health. And we'll try to go and explore this area. So, I have a crowbar. And I also have... There we go. A shotgun and an AK for those types of encounters. Can I equip this? Oh, looks better than my one. So, let's see what. Come on, give me some 7.62. Yes. What's that? 7.62. Perfect. Let me use this rag. I want to get my health as high as possible. There's a lot of 50 cal ammo. You have to open those. No. Trying to save ammo. Okay. Another white F6. We did level up, so let's see what we got here. I think we'll get this because we do run a lot, so using less stamina while running, I think that's quite a useful thing to have. Can't climb on those things, can you? Hold on. Oh, no. Doesn't seem to be anything there, so. Might not be worth it. I'm not gonna bother taking that pistol. Two more over here. Oh, right, so. You need a couple of things to get this sorted. Right. 365. Nah. I do find a lot of 556, but no actual 556 ammo. Weapons. So that's a bit frustrating. Right, so that concludes the radio tower. I don't know, what should we do next? So much 50 cal. It's insane. Oh, there's something over there. Let's check that out. T08 and we break it. Hudson City. Shall we go and explore Hudson City? I'm not gonna use the gas mask. Not now. Right, so What do we do? What do we do? We need to eat and drink. So we're definitely going to do that. That's where my car is, so let's mark that. A lot of 5.56s, but I don't have any weapons. That use 5.56. Yeah, so let's go. Hudson City. Hold on, give me just a second. Right, so we are through the checkpoint. Oh. Alright, we're getting pretty good. at dealing with those. Laundromat. This is a cafe. The coffee grinder, right. I might as well maybe just find like a bigger car and use that instead of the truck. Like the big goods van or whatever that's called that we find near the gas station where we took our truck from. We're finding so much food. Thank you. and we have nowhere to store it. So that's a big problem. Right, we need to find ourselves a bigger vehicle, because the one that we have, it is good, seems to be fast, but clearly it's not big enough to store all of our things. Either we do that, or we will start to build up a little base somewhere so we can store those things. But yeah, we'll conclude this video here, and in the next one we'll keep exploring the town, see what else there's in store for us over here. So catch you guys in the next video.